Alrighty guys, welcome back to the Moonshot Max Crypto channel. I'm so happy that you guys are here. Smash that like button and that subscribe button. Today we got a new crypto launch that's coming your way, a banging pre-sale, talking about Crypto Crush. Man, we talking about that Crypto Crush. Man, you remember that crush you had back in the day, man? I remember that crush, right? That girl you had, that you wrote that whole four-page letter describing her eyes and her hair, how nice her clothes is. You know, you took like 4 or 5 days to write that letter. And when you finally got the guts to give her that letter, you know, your crush that letter, and she takes the letter and she just looks at it and looks at you, and nothing happens. So why waste your time on those crushes? But on this crush right here, ladies and gentlemen, oh man, this crypto crush looks like it's about to be a banger. So if you like this type of content, subscribe to the channel, right? Like the videos because this is time sensitive, right? All right, $3,000 in 5 minutes? Are you kidding me? Is that even possible? Well, it definitely is possible in cryptocurrency, right? If you believe in the project, a new project that's coming out, and you believe that this project is gonna take off and do like a 5x, 10x, even 100x, you could definitely invest a certain amount of money and you could definitely make about $3,000 in 5 minutes when the crypto project launches. Today we're talking about Crypto Crush. It's a 100x pre-sale set to explode, in my opinion. You know, in today's video, we're also gonna talk a little bit about that drip. But before we get to the drip, I speak that crypto lingo, but I'm not a financial advisor. Ladies and gentlemen, this is for entertainment purposes only. This is time sensitive as well. So make sure you get straight to the Crypto Crush website if you want to participate in this pre-sale. So do your own research, ladies and gentlemen. Don't count on people like me on YouTube to tell you what to do, but we're just trying to steer you in the right direction. All right, when you take a look behind a brand new project, right, you want to make sure it has a real world use case. Check out their website to see if it's functional. Look at their white paper. Does it make sense, right? Does it have any typos? Which direction are the devs trying to move into? Who is the project led by? Are they docs? Do they have an audit, right? These are the things that you want to take a look at before you get behind a project. And of course, you want to take a look at all their social media, like the Telegram, the Twitter, Facebook, the Discord, the Reddit, right? These are giving you critical information to see if the community is backing up that project. If a lot of people's backing up that project and they have a lot of involvement, then I think it's something that you're gonna have to consider. All right, so let's talk that crypto. So let's go straight to the website to see what the website is looking like. All right, so we're here at the Crypto Crush website right here. On the dashboard, I see gameplay, the roadmap, token, I see white paper, I see the pre-sale. Awesome. And when we're talking about Crypto Crush, what are we talking about? Whoa, man, that thing's coming at me, right? Crypto Crush is a game of the diversified genre of puzzle games inspired by the popular game Candy Crush Saga and Bejeweled. Crypto Crush is basically about conquering as many levels as possible and competing with other players, both based on achievements but also on a cosmetic or visual level with properties to customize your profile. Listen, all this mess they're talking about here, I don't really care about. All I see right now is Candy Crush Saga and Bejeweled. Those are some of the biggest games that ever been downloaded, right? When you're talking about Candy Crush Saga, you're talking about Bejeweled. Those are games that people have on their cell phones, that they download, that they were addicted to. They played it on the train, they played it at school, they played it everywhere, right? And they always wanted to achieve another level. So this is great, all right? So if I'm betting my money, I'm definitely going to bet my money on something that resembles Candy Crush Saga or Bejeweled. Let's go a little bit down right here. The modern technologies, of course, is using the Binance blockchain. The art of modern era with NFTs. Wow, they're going to be having NFTs in this game. That's great. In a marketplace, okay, to buy and sell. Okay, I like that. Got dual mode preview right here. Single player preview. Main menu preview. Okay, a little something over here on this website. Got some power-ups, right? Different things right here to make the gameplay more exciting. And they got this thing right here called Crushies. These Crushies' special ability is a rocket destroying both the horizontal as well as the vertical row. Okay, we got the Dynamite Crushy, destroys jewels around the dynamite in a radius of 5 jewels. And then got a TNT bomb orange Crushy right here. Destroys all jewels of one random color. All right, so they thought about this game pretty good. They have actually on their website the roadmap, which is good. They got the game design, the development, website design and development, the website launch of social media, okay, which is pretty good. And of course, they have a white paper. Let's take a look at the white paper, right? So the white paper right here, of course, is another important aspect of a new crypto project. You want to take a look at it. They're going to explain the gameplay here, the game modes. They talk about the crushies, the jewels. Oh, of course, this is a play to earn platform, which I love, because players are going to get addicted to this game like they did to Candy Crush, and they're going to earn some crypto. Oh, I see staking right here, which is, wow, which is important, because I love platforms where you can stake your coins and actually make more coins as the time go by. Here to join the presale. Wow. So the presale is live right now, ladies and gentlemen. And oh my Lord, as you can see, people are buying up the presale like crazy. Right now is at 102 BNB. The hard cap right now is at 375 BNB. And so far we have about 102 BNB already into the platform. If you do the math, 100 BNB times the current price, they're already well over a good amount of money right now. And you still have time to join the presale. And of course, the launch, I believe, is going to come pretty soon after the presale. And here's the presale information right here. So taking a look at this Crypto Crush, it looks like it's going to be a promising project. Let me go straight to the social media real quick, like their Twitter. Let me see how much people's following this. About 5,400 people are following Crypto Crush on the Twitter, which is great. So you're talking about 6,000 people that's like following this project, which is awesome. What about their Telegram? Right. What about the Telegram? Let me take a look at the Telegram right here. All right. So we're in the Crypto Crush Telegram. We got about 4,000 people in this Telegram. I know the last time I looked at it, it was around 3,200. So it grew by another 1,000 people that's on the Telegram. All right. Let's take a look right here. So this is their audit, right? Tech audit, smart contract security audit run by Tech Audit. Candy Crush right here. Just to take a look at their audit. Let's scroll down. Audit result passed, which is great. The ownership is not renounced. The KYC verification is not verified yet. So, you know, that's a little bit of a red flag anytime. We want to make sure that, you know, the devs are docs and they are KYC verified. But ultimately, and they also talked about having a CERTEC audit coming soon. So this is actually awesome. The fact that they have, you know, an audit. So that's putting a lot of good things into the air for us, because we want to make sure that this cryptocurrency is on the up and up. Wow. So as we speak right now, the presale just went up to 101, now to a 105 BNB. So a lot of people's partaking in this Crypto Crush. And I think it's going to be a banger. All right. So I think you guys should run to the Crypto Crush website right here. It's called cryptocrush.app, and join in the presale if you feel like this is a project that you want to get into. All right. So there you have it, guys. Right. New crypto launch project along the way. Crypto Crush. Right now they're having their presale. It is, of course, filling up as fast as it can. We know that this is going to be a banger because it's copied off the Candy Crush saga. So I would say, hey guys, if you want to jump in now. I'm about to jump in myself, put a little bit of money into this and see where it goes. All right, guys, let's talk about Drip really quick before we go. And we're talking about the Faucet. If you don't know about the Drip Network, this is a platform that gives you 365% of your Drip coins back at 1% a day. We know that this platform is awesome because it has the ability to compound your interest. So you have a choice between taking your available balance, which is the $744 right here. I could either claim this right here, or I could hydrate it and put it back into my deposits in order to increase my max paid out. If you haven't heard about Drip, where have you been for the year 2021? Where have you been? This platform has been running for 8 months. It's been sustained by the taxes. There's a 10% tax on deposits, 10% tax on sales, 5% tax on hydrates, 10% tax on airdrops. But we happy about these taxes because it is growing our bag. It is sustaining the platform. All right, if we take a look really, really quick, Drip has 1 million maxed coins. Right now, the price of Drip is $78 as we speak at the time of this video. If we take a look at the stats, although Drip has 1 million coins, right now there's only 39,000 in circulation supply. What does that mean? That means everybody's buying these Drip coins and throwing it into the faucet, into the contract, and locking it up for these maximum gains. And as the supply goes down and this coin gets scarce and scarce, the price of Drip is going up. I remember when I bought Drip, ladies and gentlemen, for only $12. I thought that was expensive. Now it's at $78 a coin. You might say, yo, Moonshot Max, it's too late for me, man. The price is too high. No, it's not. If you understand about circulation supply, bro, it is not too late. The price of this coin could easily go to $500 within the next 3 months. It can happen and will happen because as we lock up these coins into the faucet, oh man, the price of Drip is going to skyrocket. So many other great things with the NFTs, of course, with the Bet Fury, right? It's happening with Drip. So the price action is looking really, really nice. Not financial advice, of course. I only started out with $1,800 in Drip, and right now, as you can see, as we speak, I'm at $12,000 with my deposits. My max paid out is pushing $40,000. All right, not financial advice, but how are you gonna turn $1,800 to $40,000? I don't know, right? The legit way, you know? All right, so guys, thanks again for checking out the video. Of course, if you want to get into this Drip network, please use my buddy address down low. This is Moonshot Max. I'll check you guys out in the next video. Peace out.